Yep.
Oh, please!
You there? You all right?
I need a doctor. You gotta. You gotta. Please, do something.
I'll get you help. Just stay alive.
Okay. Okay.
Back in my younger days.
We're nearly there. Just hold on a little longer, all right?
It was me thinking I wasn't there.
Must stay awake. Where am I?
Don't you give up now.
It goes to show
I'm dying. This is it.
Good God. Quickly, bring him in here. Right here. Sit him down in this chair.
What happened?
Just saw you fall out of the saddle. Don't worry, you're at the doctor.
Thanks, friend. I appreciate it.
Sure.
There's also the matter of my payment. But we'll deal with that later.
All right.
A lot of blood loss. And this wound's badly infected. I'll save as much as I can, but I'll have to amputate.
What? What did you say?
Just try to breathe. I'll give you something for the pain.
No.
There you are. And I'll knock him out for a while. You did a good thing bringing him here. But now, I'd recommend moving along. You do not want to see this. Sorry it's come to this.
Ah, Jesus.
Well, you're in a bad way. But you'll pull through. It's nice of you to stay, but don't fret. He'll make it.
That was good work, Doctor.
Yeah. He's lucky. Wounds like that'll kill you if you aren't careful. He's lucky he just lost the arm. Come now. Let's let him rest. All we can do now is hope for the best.